I love her work. We, again, we've been two ships in the night. I know the producers of the show she was doing, the heart show that she was doing, you know, when all this went down. What colleges now are talking about actually paying recruits, right? There's something that's been happening over the last couple of months about that debate coming up. How is that any different than what Lori Loughlin did? Paying recruits for football, or any different
than when like a Bush buys like a wing or a science thing. Like I just feel like this whole thing is just blown out of proportion. I thought the same thing, so I think it's kind of weird. And even going back to movies that you guys are talking about, the Christian movies. So I know you're a family man and a Christian man. So do you find your beliefs at odds with the entertainment industry a lot or not so much?
Benji, there is, and again, I'm risking everything, but there is an agenda, not by all, but there is an agenda. The CIA is in charge of most of the studio pictures that have been coming out for decades. Okay? There's an agenda. If you look, and I love the film, Joaquin Phoenix was brilliant. I believe he deserved the Oscar. The Joker was fantastic. But if you've seen that movie, and I went and saw it by myself on a Friday night, there were people of all races that got riled up when you see scenes of protest with people holding up signs that say resist, resist, resist. Now, the studio knows what they're doing with those signs that say resist. And in the theater that I was in, the Friday night that I saw it at 11 p.m., there were people up this close. It would have just taken one little spark to have created a riot in that theater during that movie. Mm. There were, you know, I'm not going to curse here, but there were people down on the front row. This one African-American stood up and he's like, F the rich. F the rich, slit their throats, you know, and all this stuff, like interrupting the movie, but voicing his connection and his kindred spirit with that attitude.
And why so black folks got to interrupt the movie? But that's a whole other.
That's not what I'm saying.